In Zimbabwe, we are worse off than baboons and monkeys. The way we fight over politics, you would never see that kind of a fight when you go to the bush. Donkeys don't even fight that way. So primitive, using nobukeris, spears, stones, that's so primitive. Just over politics. We must change the political culture.